bending left and right and braking at the pole. Those three things will help your horse to stop a whole lot better if he knows them before you are trying to actually perfect his stop. Some of the basic things that I do to help my horse stop right is I'll reach and take the slack out of the reins, and then I lift up rather than coming back. Things that you can do, all of them together will make your horse be a whole lot lighter in the bridle and make him have a lot smoother stop, a stop that's less strenuous on his joints because he's in a better position, and all the while it'll make him more comfortable with you. He will not resent you if you give him cues that are consistent so that he knows what's going on. When you're standing around like this, if he's playing with the bit, anytime he pulls the reins from my hands, I make him realize that he ain't supposed to do that. Just break him at the pole a little bit, make him give, possibly bend him left or right, so that he doesn't think that he can pull on these reins. Now, sometimes I'll make him put his head down, and see, then I give him the reins. But I never let him pull them out of my hand. Because it has to be consistent to them 100% of the time for them to know that they can't pull against you. Try those and see how it makes your stop.